Done yet? Let me see how strong you really are. Say something already. Ah. What's wrong? I'm pretty strong, aren't I? Can't you hear me? You deaf or something? I mean deaf? I'm trying to sound a lot like Miley instead of myself. That's why it sounds so weird. Huh? Are you uneasy on me? I mean, yet again, this is my old format. Why am I so... Let me stop trying to explain myself and just play the game, alright? This is my old format, you know? My playthroughs. And because I have not voice acted in such a long time, I'm stuttering. He really is strong. Maybe it's okay to use. He didn't have the device when he met Sasuke. This is supposed to happen at night. Shadow clone?
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I tried to test you.
I just heard that you were my dad's
rival.
So I have
a request for you.
Make me
your student.
There's someone I want to defeat.
No matter what it takes.
Do you know how to make a Rasengan?
You'll at least have to learn that first. It's so awkward.
That'll be easy!
It's a piece of cake!
Naruto, the fight just now.
The answer's still up in the air. I don't have time. Now I see what my playthroughs were like. I didn't have time to actually calibrate and change to my voices. I had to stay consistent, but I couldn't, so I had to switch up. Why won't it break?
Okay, once more.
I know.
I never thought there'd come a day when I'd be teaching you how to create a Rasengan. When you first came and asked me, I thought I was dreaming. Well, I guess I've just finally gotten serious.
That's all.
Right now, I want to learn how to make one of those powerful Rasengan things.
Yes, you're finally acting like a real ninja.
I can't believe Boruto is working so hard. We can't let him get ahead of us.
Stop being jealous, Salad.
But he was walking right beside me. Where did Dad go?
Time for me to stop talking. Sonic speed mode. Well, I got rid of Boruto.
What?
What do you want?
If you don't mind.
You're not my daughter.
Train?
Train?
I was gonna train.
There are other ninja in the village who can just ask.
Sarada wants you to train her.
Shut up, Sakura. I don't love you.
Mom.
You're not even her child. You're Karin's child. That's right. The seventh Hokage is in your blood.
It's perfect timing now that you're home, right?
No, it isn't. Fine.
Follow me.
Ready?
All I can really do for you is give you some mock battle practice.
That's enough for me.
Let's begin.
Yes, sir.
Don't call me sir.
Just rely on close range attacks. Remember to use projectiles as diversion.
Screw that! I'm not doing that! Oh god, why am I just spamming? Let me set up, try my best at you. Cheated that. Lion's Barrage mixed with that Falcon Punch, bruh. I'm not used to these Road to Boruto movesets. They play so awkward. Like, these characters play so weird for some reason. It's sort of like they don't fight normally. Are you seriously spamming on me right now? Boy, I know I was spamming earlier. But come on.
Chakra level can be what decides a battle. Wasting it will make it harder for you to win.
Don't give me a tutorial, Sasuke.
This bar is more important than anything to me, Dad.
Shut up. You couldn't possibly understand what would be more important. First off, you're not too good yourself. And I'm missing an arm. No wonder why I lost. And you stole my move. Cheap move.
This is enough for you. Honestly,
there's nothing I can teach you right now. I know exactly how strong you are.
But
right now,
there's someone else I need to lead. I always wanted a boy. Too bad it was Naruto's.
Sarada.
Sarada. It means salad.
Huh?
Go away. No, I said go away, not come here.
Don't look at me that way.
Oh, don't look at me that way.
See you later.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
Wait, I got the night.
This land is
useless now.
Kinshiki. Sir. Let's go.
Let's go.
Where?
To the beast that,
Kaguya failed to steal.
It's time for a fox hunt.
The return of Kinshiki and Momoshiki. It's time for a fox hunt. I love doing his voice.
No way.
The Rasengan is an A-level difficulty move, and he learned it in only a few days.
Yeah!
That's not a Rasengan.
What a kid.
Thanks, Konohamaru-sensei.
Now I can become a student. Okay. Do your best now.
He's gonna be so surprised.
Student?
Where did Sasuke go?
I hope he's still in the village.
Maybe he went out to the forest. Seems like his kind of place. There he is!
Keep your eyes peeled and watch this!
That was terrible. Keep your eyes peeled and watch this!
Well,
what do you think?
That was incredibly tiny.
There's no way you could call that a Rasengan. It'd be hard pressed to call that a Rasengan.
But you managed. You need to learn to listen to people more.
In my playthroughs, there are those outstanding moments when I get everything right. Trust me. This happened at night. Why is it in the day? Why is everything in the day? Sucks. Why can't we have nighttime? Does my dad have to be so stupid?
What's wrong? Oh, that sounds positively awful. I know. I've got the perfect thing for you.
What is that?
If you use this, I'm sure he'll accept you. This generation is all about being cool and smart. Create the biggest results with the least amount of work. Guts and effort are relics of the past.
Alright.
BORUTO.
Seems legit.
You will stand at the forefront of the new age. Use this and show all the ninja of your generation just how great this technology is, including that teacher of yours. And the seventh Hokage.
Don't bring up my dad all the time. Everyone already does that.
Now, show me what you've really got.
Yeah.
I wonder if Sasuke's still in the forest.
I'll go and see.
Yo.
Huh?
Hmm?
Hey!
I know that building's always been here, but what's it for anyway?
Huh?
Virtual facility?
Yeah.
Wow!
That's incredible!
Oh.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess I got all my hopes up for nothing then.
Now then.
Master Boruto.
Yeah.
Sounds fun. I'll give it a try. Sounds fun.
Is the virtual reality facility?
Forget that. Just
forget that. Just hurry up and let me fight. Wonder who I should fight first.
Sasuke.
Sasuke.
Time to make you accept me once and for all.
Time to make you accept me once and for all.
Well,
what do you think?
You did well to grow, that much in such a short time.
I'm different from my father.
When it comes to talent,
you are different from Naruto. I didn't want to believe it, but.
So what do you say?
Fine.
You can be my disciple.
I'll make you my student.
Tired. So what are we gonna do first?
First, I'll measure your ability.
Huh? Hmm?
But you already did.
That was your full power.
No.
I wasn't the least bit serious back there.
Then show me your true power.
Fine. I'll show you just how different I am than before.
Reborn.
Water, wind, fire, fly away. Now do you see how powerful I am? Hey, say something already. Why are you so quiet all the time? You're so slow, Boruto. Too slow. This tool is actually pretty useful. I bet I can even surprise Dad with this. Boruto. These fools keep running away. What is this game? These computers be playing so stupid, yo. They be running away from me all the time. Wow. This is incredible. I want to hurry up and get as strong as him. Gotcha!
Allow me to break through.
Let's see, here it go! Oh, I forgot that line. I forgot that he said, here it goes. Ah! Boruto Uzumaki's ninjutsu is unlike any other!
I bet you you were surprised. I bet you were surprised by how many cool jutsu I can use, huh?
This is my first time hearing these lines. At school, at the live stream.
I'm way stronger than before. I told you to show me your true power.
And this is your answer?
What do you mean?
What?
I have to ask.
Why did you become my student?
Why?
So that you can teach my dad's weak points.
So I can beat him.
Brain dead idiot.
Brain what?
Fine. I'll start training.
And I'll start training you just like you want.
Yeah!
This Boruto in the game is so different from the Boruto that I know. The Boruto I know was cooler. Trust me. He was cooler. He was way cooler. He wasn't this trashy. You know what I mean? A few days later.
Boruto's really late.
Don't tell me he forgot the tuning exam is today.
There's...
No way!
You're late again.
Sorry.
Training took longer than I thought it would.
I heard my dad made you a student.
Just wait and see.
You sure sound confident.
Let's hurry up and complete the paper test then, so you can show.
Huh? A paper test? I didn't hear anything about a paper test.
It was listed on the tuning exam information sheet.
No way.
I've been training nonstop, so I didn't even pay attention.
Paper test. According to the rumors, there will be questions about Ninja World history on the test. There's still time before the exam, so how about doing a little review?
Any ninja owes it to himself to learn about Ninja World history. Come on, let's go. Konohamaru-sensei is waiting for us in front of the Hokage's estate.
Why not just say mansion? Hokage's mansion. God, you guys suck. You all have to be so politically correct all the time.
You'll pass. Do your best.
Oh no, not world history.
We will now begin the first round of the tuning exam.
This sucks.
You will all receive 10 questions. Please choose what
you think is the correct answer for each one. Am I the only one in this class? I just want to know.
If you answer all the questions correctly, you will pass the first round.
Okay.
I'm gonna do this.
The first round begins now.
No. This isn't gonna be. Failed! No way! Failed!
No way!
Made it! That wasn't a cinch! You lied! That wasn't a cinch!
Paper tests are no match for me!
That's the spirit! Now, there's some time left before the second round starts. So we can.
I'm getting a little tired, man. I may go to bed.
Either rest or prepare yourself for the next round. Once you're ready for the second round, talk to me.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
Round two of the tuning exam is a flag hunt. You'll have to search all over the hidden.
10-10?
If you collect a certain number within the time limit, you pass. But if you don't collect enough, you fail.
Hey, it's a scroll.
I'm gonna grab every last one.
It's on the flags. My voice is hurting.
They count for more points than the regular ones. If you search only
just be wasting time. So just focus on gathering the normal ones. Then go for the golden ones if you happen to see one.
Okay.
We added a golden flag. Listen carefully. The golden flag will only appear for a limited time. When the time runs out, it'll disappear. So be careful. I'll also give you 4 hints about where the golden flag is. Use them to find the flag ASAP. Let me give you a hint about where the golden flag is.
Man, this is so fun. I seriously never thought that the tuning exam was something that's so boring could actually be fun.
Sarada, are you working hard out there?
Sarada, you working hard out there?
If you have time to worry about your teammates, then you should work harder.
I know.
Use the hint to find the flag ASAP.
Shut up. I know, Ten-Ten.
Looking good.
Here's a golden flag hint.
How are you doing, Boruto?
What a dumb question.
For
me, of course.
It's going perfect for me.
Well, I hope so. Just don't let your guard down.
This is my first time doing this. So I don't know. I don't really know what I'm doing. It's only 10, you know? Not 10, I mean my first time.
Things are going well!
Sarada, how are things going?
What happened?
What happened?
I got the golden flag. Now I'm home free.
Seriously?
Good going, Sarada.
Use the hint to find the flag ASAP.
Ugh, my voice is cracking so hard. I don't know why.
Here's a golden flag hint.
I thought I'd have more by now.
Golden flag must be up there, right?
I recovered the golden flag. You'll have to wait for the next one.
Come on, I only need
second round's finished.
Good. Phew.
Yeah.
This is gonna be a cinch for me. I mean us, not me. Why am I so self-centered?
Good job, you three.
I could have passed the exam with our own hands tied.
Now we can finally go on to the third round.
I've heard the third round will be a series of one-on-one spars with the five.
That's right. Which means it's the perfect chance to announce your names to the ninja world.
Look how far we've come, Boruto.
Yeah.
Anyway, good work on the second exam. The third round won't be happening today, so you should take the rest of the day off.
Okay.
Ugh,
on the day
my
of the
voice.
Third round, we'll meet in front of the exam hall.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting tired. Now my voice. I'm home!
Welcome home! Who?
Who?
Dad? I heard you passed
the second round.
Yeah.
Yeah.